girls with their nails done now. We'll be right back.